Hi everyone, this is Chef Ritika and welcome to my kitchen. As Christmas is just around the corner, today's recipe is inspired by the Christmas theme, that is chocolate fudge. It is rich, it is creamy and full of flavor. And if you're looking for something to give to your family or friends, then this is one of the best options. Now let's start with the recipe. For this, we need an induction proof pan, and we'll go ahead and put butter. This is 50 grams butter. Once we have added the butter, we'll let it melt. We'll go ahead and add chocolate. Now in this, we are using white chocolate. We have to be little careful with the white chocolate because it bahut jaldi jal jati hai. And the temperature needs to be low. And we will mix this till the butter and the chocolate is totally dissolved. Now in this recipe, we are using white chocolate, but if you don't want to use white chocolate, you can go ahead and totally use dark chocolate as well. It's very important that we keep stirring this because white chocolate has a tendency to get burned very fast. So hume isko niche se touch nahi hone dena, so that's why we need to keep whisking it. Now once the chocolate and the butter is totally mixed, we'll go ahead and add the Milkmaid. Now this is around 200 grams of Milkmaid. Now once the Milkmaid is added, we need to be little fast and mix it well. You will see that it has started to come together as a lump. At this time, we'll close the gas, and I have a pan ready, जिसमें हमने foil paper से lining लगा रखी है. We'll go ahead and add our fudge over this. Don't be tense अगर ये थोड़ी सी separated लगे. Once it will start freezing, it will all come together. Now we have some Christmas special toppings, that is like tutti frutti. We'll go ahead and garnish our fudge. Now I have some marshmallows and some pistachio and cranberry. Now once you have added all your toppings, now the key point is कि आपको इसको एक फ्रीजर के अंदर छोड़ना है एक घंटे के लिए till it firms up, and once that step is done, you can go ahead and be experimental and cut whatever shapes that you want. Now the fudge has been in the fridge for at least 1 hour. This is all set. Now we'll go ahead and cut it. Now as I told you, this is a fun activity that you can go do with your kids. So I have 2 cookie cutters. Really, as this is Christmas theme, one is star and one is tree. We'll go ahead and cut this. So your one star fudge is ready. Now we'll go ahead and cut the tree. If you don't have cookie cutters, that's also totally fine. आप इसको square shape में काट सकते हैं. Don't worry about the pieces which are left. You can cut them into small chunks, and आप इसको अपने room में कहीं भी side में रख सकते हैं whenever you are having a party. So it's gonna work as a knick-knack snack. So our amazing fudge recipe is ready. Do try this recipe with your family on Christmas. Merry Christmas.